Hi everyone, this is Tarana. Welcome to our MetaMind speech and drama class or our happiness-centric speech and drama class. So here the whole aim of our class is to get the children to present their speech better. And for that, we have a whole range of things that we do, right from creativity, vocabulary, imagination, games that we play, to your elocution skills, which focus on pronunciation, posture, eye contact, voice modulation, and all that entails good public speaking. We work with impromptu speech, which is giving topic to a child and making the child talk about it on the spot. We work with storytelling for the little ones, reading for the senior kids, and a whole range of drama techniques like drama games, improvisations, role play, miming, and all this that we do sort of helps the child to become an excellent and a dynamic speaker. And at the same time, we're working on the mindsets of positive self-image, of confidence, and of being super strong internally. So that's why we call the happiness centric or the MetaMind speech and drama class. For more details, you can contact us at the library. Thank you.